Just for fun, we put an ad in the newspaper which says that we want to try teleportation of people and we look for volunteers. But we cannot guarantee that it will be successful. I know this, maybe we can think of it. I bet many people that someone will be the first one to teleport me.
In the next few years, scientists will teleport the first simple molecule, then complex molecules, perhaps the first virus within a decade or so. Teleporting a human may seem impossibly advanced, but science is changing our world faster than it has ever done in human history.
You'd have told me 20 years ago that my mobile phone would be able to pinpoint my position using a network of satellites to within a couple of meters, then I would have almost certainly not believe you. But now the global positioning system is in everybody's car, and it's